Hello, this is Michael with RREA Media with another tutorial on your GoPro Hero 3 that you will receive as part of your mission pack. So today, in this tutorial, we are going to go over how to basically erase files off of your GoPro here. So over time, you're going to accumulate photos, files, videos, things like that, and you are going to need to get that off of your card so you can take more awesome footage and send it on with your blogs and video posts, things like that. So I'm always charging my GoPro. As you know, my battery is fully charged, so you don't see the little red light down here, but when your battery is not charged, it's going to have a little red light down there. But I always charge it through the battery backpack because it charges the backpack first and it charges the camera battery after that. So ABC, always be charging. So here we go. I'm going to go ahead and take that that charger out of my GoPro there, and we're going to start the camera up here. Boom. Nice to see it responding so quickly this time. And so you got the three little red lights and the three beeps to let us know that, hey, we are ready to go. And so I'm going to go into a quick little tutorial here then on erasing our footage. I'm not going to do that because I have some things I need to take off of the GoPro. So I'm going to just kind of show you the buttons that you're going to need to press. When you plug in the GoPro to the little USB port here on the side, it's going to give you that little icon there that has the little USB port there with the battery, and it is going to allow you then to take the photos off of the SD card on your computer. So I'm going to go ahead and unplug that there, and it's going to turn off, and I'm going to have to turn it back on. So that was pretty exciting stuff. Going to take a little step backwards. There we go. Here we go. We're back into the camera, and we are going to go down to the wrench because we need to get in there and clean things out. So I'm on the wrench icon there, and we are going to execute that by hitting the record button on the top. And it takes us into the menu system, right? So then we are going to scroll down to what looks like a trash can. And there you go. That's the little trash can icon there. And that's going to basically say we're going to throw away all this stuff. Now you have a few little options here. I'm going to execute that by hitting the record button at the top there, and it gives us a list of things that we can choose. We can choose to cancel what we're going to do, which is what I'm going to do, and then you can just delete the last photo or video that you took, or you can delete all of them. So you would just scroll down with your mode button there and go to all. You would hit this button and it would say, are you sure you want to do this, man? And if you are sure you want to do it, you hit that record button there, and it will format that sucker, and you will have nothing left on that card, and you are free to go out and get more awesome video and photos and time lapse and burst mode images for your ministry. And so that is it. So I am going to make sure I go to cancel there, and I'm going to go and execute that. Bam. And I am now out of that menu. I'm still on that icon there. I want to go to the exit mode there, and I want to get out of that. Bam, and now I'm out, and I'm back ready to record video, take photos, burst mode, time lapse, just do anything I want with this little sucker. Very, very powerful camera. Use it as much as you can. Take quick little videos, 10, 20 seconds. Log those in, send them off, it just tells a really good story if you get a lot of little short clips. So we can kind of put those together and tell a really cool story with photos and quick little videos. So that's it. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Again, my name is Michael Schulte. I'm the RREA Media Director here at RREA Media. If you have any more questions about this, please contact Chris Henry at ch@rrea.com. Thanks for watching.